2020
was the worst year of my life.
This all comes amid those alarming coronavirus numbers tonight. Cases surging in nearly every state. More than 82,000 new cases in just 24 hours.
The killing of George Floyd has sparked outrage not only across America, but also across the entire world.
The world was burning. And I had no answers for my son. At nearly 400 pounds, I was ready to give up on life.
I saw I was blocked. I'm like, I never answer block calls.
I call people from our community all the time, but what are the odds that I would call this guy when he's thinking about doing something that's not good?
Yo, Brian, it's DDP.
He took the time out of his day to listen to me. Someone like that sees something in me. I need to see something in me.
When you try your best, but you don't succeed. When you get what you want and not what you need.
I cried. Even I was modifying and just in tears.
I would get so mad.
And the tears come streaming down your face.
I started to get flexibility in my shoulders again. My knee and my ankle stopped hurting.
When you love someone, but it goes to waste. Lights will guide.
That's what I'm talking about.
And ignite.
I am gonna make my goal.
You sure are.
I will try to fix you. Tears stream down your face.
Not yet.
Your weight is 218.
Yes! Yes!
I can do anything in this world that I want to do. That the guy that's in my before pictures, he don't exist no more. It's not just the body that's gone.
If I put my mind to it and I work hard enough at it, I know that anything is possible.